Hello and welcome to the On Air Advocate, where we look to provide education, support, and empowerment for all of those with different abilities, mental and medical illnesses, and their caregivers. My name is Tammy Flynn, and I am the creator of the On Air Advocate, and I am absolutely so thankful and grateful that you have taken out the time out of your day or evening to hop on over to our website, YouTube channel, or whatever social media application that you may be viewing this video from, to learn more about the On Air Advocate. To start, I am the proud mother of four grown adult children. My third child, Marcus, was born with a significant brain injury as well as chronic medical issues, leading my role into not only being mom, but also being caregiver as well as advocate, and taking our family on a very windy up and down journey that really has taught us so very, very much. And so within that journey of things that I have searched for personally as a mom, as an advocate, as a caregiver, over the last 20 years, I have noticed kind of a gap in some areas. And one of those biggest areas is in the auditory area. So I'm going to get to that in a second. So as we know, we can access things on a computer all the time, and we get handed a zillion brochures that we can read. But when you think about it, when you are a caregiver, what are you doing all the time? You are multitasking. You are always on the go. You are doing hands-on care most of the time. And so what I've always found kind of funny is I'm not sure how we're supposed to find the time to sit in front of the computer where we're going through, you know, just pages and pages and trying to find the resources that we're looking for, as well as going through all of the brochures. So, that being born, the On Air Advocate, where I am looking to bring services to everyone 24 hours a day, 7 days a week in an auditory fashion. Kicking off in 2017 with a podcast, as well as we are going to have YouTube videos such as this, and then building a huge Facebook community, as well as offering Facebook Live. So that doesn't mean you have to be watching it, but you definitely auditorily can be listening to it. As we get into 2018, more things to come that will be in that auditory fashion, and ways that we can get great content in those areas of support, education, and empowerment. So in the short, what is the On Air Advocate all about? The On Air Advocate is all about going beyond the brochure, not only to explore, to educate, but to bring clarity to community supports, resources, as well as developing navigational tools and planning strategies. But most of all, and most importantly, bringing the collaboration of other individuals' inspirational and educational journeys that will not only empower us, but also will inspire us and educate us at the same time. So with that, I give you the On Air Advocate.